down, get it, shut it down. For life, Brad, if we don't shoot,
don't shoot, don't shoot.
There's already been a number of barricades taken down. The decision in Ferguson has been made. The protesters here had a moment of silence for about 4 minutes. And now they're marching down the streets. Already set of barricades were already pulled down. The NYPD is on citywide tactical response right now. And they are getting ready. They have riot personnel in the surrounding area. Very tense situation. The protesters are very angry. And it looks like this will be a very interesting night that will unfold tonight. Stay tuned to twitter.com/LukeWeAreChange for more information and updates as they happen.